My mom needs help.
Annette? Mom?
Sherry. How are you?
Okay. But you don't look so good. Mommy?
Hey, look at the screen.
Yay, oh, she fixed her.
So Sherry's gonna be all right?
She'll be weak for a little while, but... yes. She's free of the G-virus.
Did you hear that?
What happened to her?
She was attacked by the monster.
Don't worry about me. Take my daughter to safety. I'm sorry, Sherry. For everything.
Now you're sorry?
Your life is what is
important. We can't just leave her here.
You're right, we can't.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected.
What does that mean? It's a self-destruct code. In case the G-virus leaves the building. Please. Save my daughter.
She's lost her mom and dad. That sucks.
Sherry. Sherry, just say goodbye to your mom. Mom, please say goodbye. Please, Sherry. Listen. She loved you, okay? You really gotta get going. Come on.
Don't make me start crying. Damn it.
You were right about this jacket. I'm so lucky to have you.
Aww.
We can talk more about that later. We gotta hurry now. Come on. Sherry, faster?
Yeah.
I don't want to rush you, but we have to go.
Okay.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level
4. Alright, so we have to go this way.
Facility lockdown. Attention, self-destruct sequence.
I don't gotta read this now because I'm already far enough through. Let's go. I am very, very hurt, so I'm probably gonna die. I love Austin Powers.
Let's get the hell out of here.
So nice to me, for helping me. I'm really glad I met you.
Aww.
I'm really glad I met you too, Sherry. But save your thanks until I get you out of this place.
Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate to the bottom level to the platform.
Oh, thank God.
Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom of the chamber.
Not that that's really important.
Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator.
This is it.
Until detonation. Attention. Self-destruct sequence. Initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level transaction.
Shit! Sherry, run!
Ah, yes. Heal. Right.
Stupid thing's locked.
Hold on.
Sherry, where do you...
I think I can open it from the other side.
God damn it, your turn sucks. Sherry, you hanging in there?
I'm right behind you.
Atta girl. I think we're almost out of here.
Okay, hold on. There's something in the train. Something somewhere in the train. Need a submachine gun. Here. Yes. Any gun. Oh. Wait. Where do I get those at?
7 minutes until detonation. Attention.
There they are.
What are you doing?
I gotta get this train moving. I need you to stay right here, okay?
Okay. I promise I won't move.
Good.
Be careful.
Always. Working. Leon? You're down here too?
Yeah. But the whole place is coming down. Look, you need to get out.
Here we go.
Fast.
I know. I found a way out. I think we can all make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon, I'm sorry, you're breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here.
Leon. Damn.
Okay. I'm gonna need this bad boy. Say hello to Papa. Hello, Papa.
Why can't you just die?
Oh, damn it. I didn't know he was gonna jump down. Can I please just fucking finish this goddamn fucking creature off? I just wanna be done with you! Would you just die already, you motherfucking piece of shit? God damn it! Fuck. Why are you still running? God! Why aren't you dead? Why aren't you effing dead? Would you please just die already, you son of a bitch? I've shot you in the stomach I don't know how many times now. Oh shit. Where'd he go? I'm about out of ammo. How is he not dead yet? How are you not dead yet? Shot your goddamn eyeballs out, I don't know how many times now. God damn it. I have no more healing. I'm completely out of healing. This is pissing me off! Why aren't you dying? I'm about out of ammo. Please tell me you're finally fucking dead! How are you not dead yet? Oh. God damn it! Finally, I did it! Nice! You're fine, Frank. Well, that didn't end how I wanted it to. As I miss my mouth.
Make it rain!
That's
okay.
I'm here. That was lovely. Thank you, Frank.
We're getting out of here.
That's what I get for wanting to wear lipstick and not wanting to get it on my water bottle. Now my shirt is wet. Right? I've learned from my mistakes. Don't do that. I guess I can't wear lipstick anymore because it just all rubs off. So I'm gonna have to wipe this lipstick off. I will do that and change my tank top in a minute. I know, I didn't think about that, you know? My brain didn't think. Hey, Straw.
So what's the first thing you want to do when we get out of here?
I want to see where you live.
Good. Zai, take a shower.
Yeah.
Really? Not bad. Oh, yeah.
Claire!
Leon! So good to see you.
I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.